goes some bean scotch bonnet, but I like adding a little bit. So this is another quick stir, and then we're gonna start adding all of the Eddoes to the pot. Give that a minute.